the ring.
Of Danny B. It hasn't happened. He still is the current light heavyweight champion, but he is not here tonight because you guys have taken him out week after week and slapped his Lady Mary. What the hell was the deal with that, Dundee?
Hey, I don't mind slapping him. I don't mind slapping Mary. And hell, I'll even slap Joseph, Adam, and Eve if they get in my way. But, you know, he is still the champion. He's so much of a champion. He's like Mike Tyson, he's a weak chump. He's laid up in a hospital somewhere, so he's sick.
His top man,
what's his name, what's this guy?
The Equalizer.
He has sent the Equalizer to wrestle JCI. But the point I'm getting to is, if you're gonna send somebody to do a man's job, don't send some jabroni idiot who ought to be sitting over here buying a ticket and letting his old lady dream about waking up next to me and not living with this idiot. So when I finish my beer, I'm gonna do him like the logo. I am gonna kick ass wrestler.
All right. All right, we're gonna take a ringside. Sustained injuries after these attacks the past few weeks against Danny B and his Lady Mary. Tonight facing the Equalizer and Jamie Dundee rolling all over him. Smash his face in the mat. Jamie Dundee taking this match very lightly. And well, I for one can't blame him because the Equalizer was possibly the world's worst wrestling outfit. And I'm even including Jeff Jarrett in that one. The Equalizer couldn't even get his music cues right. Came out the wrong music, came out the wrong time. What a jabroni. Jay Brown. Jamie Dundee, as much as I dislike him. And I went down for a cover. Didn't want to take it. Jamie Dundee's toying around with his guy. Can't blame him for that. But still, you got to know when Danny B gets out of wherever he is, he's at the hospital, if he's in his home recuperating, when Danny B is back, and he still is the light heavyweight champion, when he's back, Jamie Dundee had better look out, because after getting all the light heavyweights together, and Tommy Rogers slapping Mary, they attacked her last week, well, take Danny B and held her back and made her watch it. Danny B has no friends, except for the 3-6 Mafia. You saw them, they're with Danny B, local Memphis boys. But they're out of town while on concert. They've been Florida. They've been in California, New York, they've been all over the country. They can't be here all the time. So Danny B has been left on his own, and Mary tried to get in there and take up for him. Now the Equalizer looks like he kind of stumbles into a walk-up, and Jamie Dundee has the arm. Takes him down. Why couldn't they put somebody in there against Jamie this week? Like, you know, the one-man gang or Sid or Bull Payne, who's AWOL. And I'll find out more about that later. I have a good idea. I've got some sources. I have a good idea where Bull Payne is. If I were in the ring right now, I'd spell it out with my fingers like Bret Hart did. Whip into the ropes. Equalizer ducks. And he tries for clothesline. Didn't quite make it. DDT out of Jimmy Dundee on the equalizer. Equalizer looks like he's graded. He'll take care of a beehive. Down for the cover count of 1-2. Jamie gets out. Jamie just toying with him. Equalizer. I mean, what do we got here? It's Mary. That's Danny B's lady. Come up the ring with a weapon at the equalizer.